The epidemic was doubling every 3 to 4 days before lockdown interventions were introduced. So had we introduced lockdown measures a week earlier, we would have reduced the final death toll by at least a half. So whilst I think the measures, given what we know about this, knew about this virus then, in terms of its transmission and its lethality, were warranted, I wouldn't second guess them at this point. Certainly, had we introduced them earlier, we would have seen many fewer deaths.